Send the goods to goods sent on consignment. The entry is what? Consignment account data to goods sent on consignment for sending the goods. To cash is for expenses met by consignor. To consignee is for expenses met by consignee. To consignee is for commission. By consignee is for sales. By consignment stock is for unsold stock. So what is the amount of goods he has sent? So Arvind Anand has sent 20,000 worth of goods to his agent. So whenever he sends the goods, two goods sent on consignment, 20,000. The entry is consignment account data to goods sent on consignment. Consignment account data to goods sent on consignment, 20,000. Whenever we send the goods, the entry is consignment to goods sent on consignment. So two goods sent on consignment, 20,000. Next, what are the expenses he has met? So Anand spent 1,000 towards transport and 500 towards insurance. So whenever expenses is met by consignor, so whenever we meet, all the expenses should be debited to what? Consignment account. So whenever consignor is paying, it is what? To cash. Consignment account data to cash. Cash is going out. Consignment account data to cash. The amount is 2,000 plus 1,000 plus 500 plus, that's it. 1,500 is what? Expenses met by consignor. The entry is consignment account data to cash. Write the entry by seeing the ledger. Consignment account data to cash. 1,500. By seeing the ledgers, we are writing the entry. Consignment account is debited, so I am debiting consignment. Cash is going out, write what? Cash. Next, advance. Arvind has given, if the product is very, is in high demand, we'll ask for what? Advance, or we may, for a security sake, we may have taken advance from whom? Consignee. Arvind sent 5,000 as advance. So whenever we receive, who is Arvind? Here Arvind is what? Consignee. So whenever Arvind has given consignee, so he has given advance of what? 5,000. When he gives you the advance, what is coming in first? First, by bank is for advance, by consignment is what? Expenses met by consignee, by consignment is for what? Commission, by bank is for what? Settlement. In consignee account, we'll write to consignment for sales, by bank is for advance, by consignment is for expenses met by consignee, by consignment is for commission, by bank is for settlement. So what is the advance he has given? The consignee has given 5,000 as an advance. Whenever we receive the advance, we'll write what? By bank. What is the entry? Bank account data to consignee. Write the entry, bank account data to consignee. Who is the consignee? Arvind. What is the amount? 5,000. Whenever we receive advance, what is coming in? Check is coming in or cash. Bank account data to credit the giver, consignee. So in consignee, we wrote what? By bank as what? Advance. After that, Arvind has sent an account sales showing that half of the goods were sold for 24,000, of which 4,000 sold on credit. Whenever goods are sold on credit, total sales comes to what? 24,000. By consignee is for what? Sales. What is the entry we'll write? Consignee account data to consignment. Here, consignment account has been credited. So credit consignment account and debit Arvind. The entry is Arvind account data to consignment. This was sales. What the total says? 24,000. 24,000. He sold half of the goods for 24,000. Next, selling expenses amounted to rupees 1,200. So total sales is what? 24,000. That 4,000 is what? Credit sales. Okay, leave it off. Selling expenses amounted to rupees 1,200. Whenever expense met by consignee, to consignee is what? 1,200. The entry is what? All the expense should be debited to what? Consignment. So consignment account is debited and consignee account has been created. Consignment account data to, who is the consignee? Arvind. Because we have to pay him, he is a creditor to us. Expenses amounted to rupees, selling expenses came to how much? 1,200. Next, bad debts, commission is what? 10% on sales. What are the total sales he has made? 24,000. On this 10% comes to 2,400. That is also expense, right on the debit side. The entry is what? Consignment to consignee. Write the entry, consignment account data to consignee. Who is the consignee? Arvind. What is the commission? 2400. This is the entry for commission. Is there any unsold stock left in the problem? Yes, unsold stock is already there. Because how can you know unsold stock is there in the problem or not? Because he has sold only half of the goods. So remaining half we need to calculate. How to calculate unsold stock? Valuation of unsold stock. Calculation of unsold stock. Take the value of unsold goods now. Value of unsold goods. How much is the goods sent? We have sent 20,000 worth of, the consignee has sent 20,000 worth of goods. In that half the goods were sold, so half is remaining. So 10,000 is the value of the goods which are remaining with us. Next, what is the add proportionate expenses of consignor. What is the expense he has spent? He has spent 1,500 towards expenses. In that, you take proportionately, that is half, that is 750. Consignee expense. Did he mention non-recurring expenses? He said selling expense. Selling expense is a recurring expense. So what are the non-recurring expenses? Expenses incurred till it reaches the godown of the consignee. That is called non-recurring expense. He has not given the problem. So the unsold stock is 10,750. So take unsold stock, 10,750. What is the entering? Consignment stock account, it had to consignment. Here consignment account is credited. So credit consignment account and debit consignment stock. The entry is consignment stock account, it are to consignment. The amount is 10,750, 10,750. So I repeat, when we send the goods, two goods sent on consignment, the consignee has sent 20,000. Expenses met by consignee is what? 1,500. Expense met by consignee is 1,200. Sales is what? 24,000. On this 10% commission is what? 2,400. Unsold stock given the problem. There is a bad debts of rupees 240. So whenever we are paying Del Credit commission, who has to bear the loss? The consignee has to bear the loss. It is not lost to us, so leave it off. In the books of consignee, we don't write any entry because the loss has to be borne by consignee as we are paying what? Del Credit commission. Now we need to find out the profit or loss. Which side is more? Credit side is more than debit side. 34,750. 34,750. From 34,750 minus 20, we get 14,000. 14,000 minus 1, 13. 13 minus 1, 12. 12 minus 2, 10. 10,750 minus 600, 10,150 minus 500, that is 9,000.